So, you want to know what to do when iPhone keeps showing the Apple logo and turning off? If you're trying to find proper solutions for your iPhone that keeps showing the Apple logo and it won't turn on, first of all, you should understand why this is happening. Some of the main reasons are: if you try to restore or jailbreak your iPhone, when you try to update, if any hardware failure occurs to your iPhone. Let's go through all the solutions together. Number 1. Charge your iPhone. Your iPhone will fail to boot up in a proper way when it lacks adequate charge. For this reason, your phone shows the Apple logo. In this case, plugging it and leaving it for charging will be the first step. Then, restart the phone to check whether it is working like before. Go through the next step if this doesn't work correctly. Number 2. Forcefully restart your iPhone. A hard reset can fix such issues when your iPhone keeps turning off after getting stuck on Apple logo. But keep in mind, hard resetting an iPhone will erase all of its data. So be sure you have a backup. Let's know the ways for hard reset for different iPhone series. For iPhone 12, hold the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. Then release both buttons. Now, press and hold the power key for about 10 seconds. Your iPhone will get power backup after switching off. Later on, release the power key when Apple logo is visible. For iPhone 11, 8X, SE 2020, and later versions, press the volume up key first. Then release. Give a short press and release the volume down key. Then press and hold the side button for a minimum of 10 seconds. Release the button when you see the Apple logo. You see, I have already turned on using this fix. So it's on now. For iPhone 7, 6S, and earlier versions, press and hold both the power and home button. Release both buttons when the Apple logo is visible. Number 3. Apply force on the battery. Sometimes the issue is just battery. To fix this, take something soft and big like a paper towel. Now, wrap your iPhone inside it. Apply little but not too much force on your iPhone, going from top to bottom. As you can see the video here. Number 4. Upgrade your iPhone. Sometimes software issues come up that make your iPhone function weirdly. So, best bet is to update current software version. To do so, go to Settings. Find and select General. Select Software Update. You may see in the video. Finally, install the update if a new version of iOS is available. Number 5. Fix with iTunes. When your iPhone keeps showing the Apple logo and turning off, one of the most effective ways to fix this is to restore phone using iTunes. So, the first step is to connect your iPhone to your computer via a lightning cable. Then, hold the power key once the Apple logo is visible. When your phone enters recovery mode, release the key. If you look at the screen, you will understand whether the iPhone is in recovery mode. After that, open iTunes on your PC or Mac. Then, it'll show you the options to update or restore the phone. Now, click Restore. All these steps will reset the iPhone, and you will lose all kinds of data from your iPhone. You can also fix the issue with DFU Restore. Device Firmware Update Method, DFU, helps to bring your fallover iPhone back to factory condition. Number 7. Contact Apple Support to solve hardware issue. After checking all the methods, if your iPhone still shows the Apple logo and turning off, this might be a hardware problem. In this situation, you need to contact Apple Support to fix such a problem. Besides, you can get help from a service center to fix the iPhone's hardware problem. However, did you know that you can use third-party tools to repair your iPhone? Like Tenorshare Reboot, Dr. Phone System Repair, AnyFix iOS System Recovery, and so on. Don't forget you like, subscribe, and share this video. Also, check the description box below to visit our other platforms.